Boom, we got a first watch. It's not working for some reason. I don't want to buy the two just for one first watch. Let's try this. Press the reset button. Close it.